We often get asked the question, will my acoustic insulation also work as thermal insulation and vice versa? The short answer is yes, but let me explain the difference between the two. All bulk insulation, such as glass wool or polyester, will give you some level of thermal and acoustic performance. Generally, the thicker the insulation batt, the more tiny air pockets there are to slow the flow of heat. However, there are also high density products that achieve the same R value in a thinner batt. These insulation batts are also more effective at reducing the transfer of noise, making them great acoustic and thermal products. So how do you know which products offer the best thermal and acoustic performance? The R value relates to the thermal performance of the insulation, while the density and thickness of the insulation indicates how effective it is at reducing noise. Not all manufacturers advertise the density of their products. So if you're looking for a product that achieves a high thermal and acoustic performance, then look for an acoustic product with a high R value. Does that sound confusing? Let us show you what we mean. As you can see here, an R4HD acoustic insulation batt is significantly more dense than an R4 thermal insulation batt. Even though they have the same R value and will achieve the same thermal performance, the acoustic product would be far more effective at reducing the transfer of noise. So to summarize, acoustic insulation batts offer both thermal and acoustic benefits, making them a great choice for your home. Our most popular acoustic products include Knauf Earthwool Sound Shield, Bradford Sound Screen, and Pink Soundbreak Insulation. These products are suitable for both internal and external walls, as well as between floors of a double-story home. You can find them online at Pricewise Insulation. We hope this video was helpful. Feel free to contact us if you have any questions. See you next time.